All right, folks, this is Hermit's Gambit, and guess what? Today is Saturday. How are you doing today, folks? I know it has been a rough last couple of days. But let's take the time to just relax a little bit, play some games. Tell me what's going on in your life today. I know most of y'all graduated, I know most of y'all are pursuing new goals, and I am all for it. Tell me about it. That's what I'm here. I feel like I don't really discuss that much. But I mean anything we can talk about, your resume. Talk about any subject that comes to your mind. My only request is that we keep it civil. Alright, y'all know the routine. We gotta make sure everything's all on the up and up before we start. We got that quality bit right. It's happening, folks. It's happening. Check out that thieves then down the line. I might check it later when we got a few more palaces under our belt. Alright, just one last thing to do. Sorry to keep you late. Let's get to it. I sure hope his ass ain't evil. No, he's a human.
But seriously.
Oh, and houses are affected by real world happenings. Weather's a great example, so if the weather's messed up, it affects the shadows as well, except for the Reaper. There's no cold that's gonna kill him this time around. Let's head on out. I ain't got no confidence there.
Hey!
Norheim!
Now listen up.
What do you want to do?
I'm gonna study today.
Make sure you close up.
We need to at least get up to a 2 before the exam starts.
Hey!
Oh, yeah. Whew, man, I think we'll go off for nothing, so let me see. We need to bring up our obviousness and our kindness.
Well then.
Sticking it to that stalker. Fishing out of us, I came in handy, didn't it?
What is he up to?
Oh, well, he ain't bothering us. He probably figured it out, but.
How have things been? You know, with the. Special activities. Oops. Sorry about that. I haven't been getting a lot of sleep lately. I've been staying up managing the fan site all night. Every night.
Every night.
I think it's called PR.
Fan site?
The Phantom Thieves Aficionado website. Fan site for short.
Oh man, not bad. You're doing good job, Mishima. You're doing
the best.
Need
a catchy name if you want people to notice you. This is all a bit of P-Thieves propaganda. Basically, there's no point to taking down bad guys if nobody's gonna know about it. That's why I've started a blog for posts from people you guys saved, while filtering out the haters. We need the Phantom Thieves to be seen in the proper light if we want to make the name popular, right?
You're doing good, kid. That sounds pretty dumb.
You're not wrong, but it's nothing compared to what you guys do. I'm just supporting from the shadows.
Why do you think
so
it's us?
Actually, I really want to know how you punish people. Don't worry, I'm not gonna ask. It wouldn't be any fun if you just up and told me. After all, the Phantom Thieves have a reputation for being secretive.
Oh, yeah.
I wish I could be more like you guys somehow. But I'll still be here to draw attention to the stuff you do. You can leave that part to me. I'm gonna use my fan site to promote the Phantom Thieves and weed out any negative comments. Your popularity is gonna be at my mercy. Or my fingertips. It's like I'll be your strategic image management representative, so to speak.
Sounds cool.
I knew you'd understand.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, I'm gonna do everything I can to make sure that title's more than just for show. I've gotta say, though, managing the Phantom Thieves' reputation is tiring work. The forum gets all sorts of weird posts. Including tons of things unrelated to reforming society. It'd defeat the purpose of the site if the truth of the Phantom Thieves was buried among all that garbage.
Right, you are my guy.
Oh, but you don't need to worry. I'll sort through all the trash. Speaking of which, I've actually already found some worthwhile info about our very own school. Our quest to boost your popularity can start close to home.
Use quick on your feet, Mishima.
I'll give it my all.
Rank 2.
All right.
Ooh.
I might be overworking myself, though.
Need to get some sleep.
Man, I'm exhausted. I think I'd fall asleep on the spot if I weren't talking to you. I should head home. See you later.
Thank you. All right. No, I like these little phone calls they do after you leave the meeting. Thanks, Mr. Moore.
Hey. Well then.
We can hang out with Papa Soldier Robot. Let's check the calendar. Oh, okay, we got a little money. Let's see what's up. Relaxation set, everything you need for when you're not feeling your best. We got the recovery oil and the relax gel. Next, we got the alert capsules. Bio-nutrient set. Gardening energy. Alright.
Hey!
I'll take the relaxation kit.
Well then.
Okay, I'm gonna head on out.
Now listen up.
Oh yeah.
Please head to the exam room.
Hello,
okay,
doctor.
There's a lot of pollen in the air right now, mainly from Japanese cedar and cypress trees. Mixing allergy and cold medicines can be dangerous, so be careful.
See, you always thinking about me.
You want that one? Here you go. That should work. Thanks. You want that one? Here you go.
All right, that's all
I
need.
Take care.
See you later, dog. Searching all alone.
What can I get you?
Get the books.
Hi.
Of course I will, man. Hey! Ego, my man.
You certainly seem composed.
Justine, you handle this. The inmate needs our guidance. You wish to perform an execution. Fusion.
You can't handle this.
So you don't think I'm ready for this jelly?
Not terrible, but not impressive.
What can I get from the slime?
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Oh, my little boy, Shishi. I want him.
You okay with this?
No. That is ugly.
You okay with this?
Heck no.
You okay with this?
No.
You can't handle this.
There you got me. Gonna get some Kelsey and slime.
You okay with this?
That's not gonna do it for me.
Let us begin the search. Not terrible, but not impressive.
You okay with this?
No.
Looks pretty tough.
Ooh, and it's got a zero attack. What do I get that from? Succubus and slime. Alright.
Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Give me
will it gain new power? I wonder. Now for a rebirth.
I'm sorry, love. I always hate this part. Your new face. Now come, let us rejoice in the melody that draws forth true might.
You can't handle this.
What did I get Shisa from? Genbu and, little Shisa.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
I might create him anyway down the line.
Finished for now? You'd like to read the compendium? These are the paths you have walked. This persona? You'll withdraw this persona? This is your power.
I had to bring back my boy Arsene.
Done already?
Yes.
Do you need something?
Hey, little miss. Let's do a special battle. Brutality.
It's time. Go down.
Cool. Looking cool, Joker.
You're
all right,
hanging in.
Pass the baton and follow up.
Persona! That's your kid! Three more!
You and Mona.
Persona! Get wrecked!
Time for my other self!
Toasting.
We'll face this enemy now.
Persona! Hit him with that ice, baby. You're up, Mona. Passion too. Okay. Tampa, baby. Light him up. Yeah, we still can't get to the 25,000. Alright, I'm hitting up for today.
It is time, inmate.
Game, please. Where the heck is that bar?
Hey,
well, not yet. I'll be back when I get a little bit more money.
Oh!
It improves my guts. Let's study. Right, I need more guts. Give me the steak.
For real?
We're still bold. We still can't get that thing past that.
Wanna head back? What? Seems pretty rough. Morning.
Hey, Ann.
Allergies? Oh, maybe.
I do feel kind of dazed and everything feels weird, but actually I've been having this feeling that someone's watching me.
Stalker.
I hope
let's
not.
Beat him up.
Maybe I just can't shake off the feeling of infiltrating a palace. At the palace, we're always cautious of not being noticed, you know? So it has to be my imagination. Yeah.
I agree. Daisuke Takanashi. I need to go to my part-time job. Yeah, we can explore mementos. Oh, we were having to come down here anyway.
Hey.
Let's go.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay, we got room for one more. We got a buff of your love, Arzine.
Well then. Oh. Well then.
Okay, so look like we're heading on to the next sector.
I can feel it.
Remember, we can't stay too long or the Reaper will come after us.
Hey, good job. That one close-up door is finally opened. Are you the one who did that?
Who are you in that junk back there?
I knew it. Mementos filled me in on it. But thank you. I should be able to find more flowers deeper down. Well, I should get going.
See you later, Jose.
Good job!
What a strange child. Yeah.
For real?
Why did you tell us that before? The Reaper. Let's talk.
That's ironic. A shadow with a sunny expression. Let's match its mood.
That's a new one, isn't it?
Man, I am styling.
Okay.
Oh, mister.
Hey, Jose.
Hey, good. Huh. What you... Wow. This is amazing. I reckon feeling strong human desires coming from this accessory.
Must be the one.
But it still hasn't reached its full potential. May I see it? I won't do any damage to it. I promise.
Sure, little man. Check this out.
I just do this, and then this. Done. Here you go, mister. Now that accessory can use its full potential.
Ring of Lust.
Let me know if you find any others like it, okay? Learning about desires also teaches me more about humans. Oh!
Man, this is nice. What you got here? What you got there, little man? Dizzy restores TNSP to one person. Ooh, these are kinda high, little boy. I'll be back. I'll be back, man.
Now's our chance. It's weak to fire skills.
Fire and wind.
Persona! Girl, show your might!
Pass that baton. You're up next. I got six of those. Let's open up this bad boy. Baptismal water.
it!
With my eye power, even these dark places are a cinch to navigate.
You can light things up with just your eyes? Man, Mona, you're pretty into this.
Hi.
All right. Two, please. Me too. See you later, Jose. My man. I saw one of them shadows. It was a big red one. You in the mix, our scene. Any more lessons left? Mazia? Oh boy. Chip! I didn't mean to kill them all.
A spectacular victory!
Alright.
You're not too tired after that, are you? Don't fall behind.
Let's go, guys. I don't want to deal with that Reaper. Public sees you as an enemy. Take that.
Alright, the first move is ours. This enemy's weak to wind. Persona! Zoro! We have him!
Sure.
Persona!
Okay. It's a cake.
Dang it.
That was great, huh? Skull.
All right. No match for me.
But you're up.
Death.
Why do you keep following me, Pixie? Blowing up my phone light. 1, 2, 3. You gotta go, Pixie.
We're done here. Let's go.
Not bad.
Okay.
Cruising in my car. Man, I like pulling these. Got him. Let's get going.
Oh.
Taking money from people.
Let's go. I can feel it.
It's not my fault.
They're not standing up for themselves.
What was that?
People weaker than you, knowing they can't fight back.
Come at me, bro.
Come at me, bro. Help me. Be some kind of gang. Just don't act high and mighty with me when you don't know anything. Jack Frost, my boy. I didn't do anything wrong. Listen to me.
Get out! Open up, Flash! say so myself. Persona!
Persona! There!
Ooh, you went to level 8, Arsene. You went from a 4 to an 8.
All right, level dun, 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 dun.
Damn, I love these clothes.
Another tool for our mission.
What am I? Oh, you got two skills.
I didn't have a choice,
bruh. You're gonna hurt me. I don't want taking money from me anymore.
What?
I'm gonna get bullied. I can't take it. Another one. Let's see what we're looking at. Ooh, almost didn't see you there, buddy.
All
right,
the first move is ours.
It was only right that I hit you with another one.
Da 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 da.
Okay.
Doom
da
doom
doom
da doom doom da doom. First order of business. Give one of y'all a space we can go on. Who's low? Man. There's a lot of shadows in here. Will it disappear? Whoa!
Alright, the first move. Gunshot should hit its weakness. Ice is the shadow's weak spot. So fire is its weak bit.
Da 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 da.
okay? Easy win. They were nothing.
Break yourself.
Wow, that shadow was crazy.
Girl, cover the mic.
Boom time.
But we all did great, huh?
Yeah.
Victory.
Check out this new skill. Okay.
That's all it takes for me.
I like the fact that you made these games annoying. I was expecting something to be a pain in the ass. I'm not sure if that would have called her today, but this way we can get more stuff. We don't have to level grind as often, and I can actually study.
Alright, use electric moves. Those are its weakness. So fire is its weak thing. A spectacular victory!
Okay.
Huh? That was a little too easy.
Another one.
Weak to fire skills.
Persona! Kiss it! Ravage now!
Woo! Looking cool, Joker!
Persona! There!
Woo! Looking cool, Joker!
Do it!
Dude, nothing out of the box.
Okay.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Chest.
Just say the word.
Okay. The rest of the area.
Huh? No.
Yes, they are. Something. In case we get attacked by the Reaper. Ooh.
Well,
how y'all doing? Wasted an item.
Joker.
Gotcha.
Let's go, Captain!
Go! What are you gonna do?
Counting on
you. Not over yet!
Shit!
Persona!
You can hit their weakness! Joker took one out! Just all right! It doesn't look like it's in the mood for jokes. Save the witty banter for later.
Thou art I. Oberion's an 8. Well, I might get rid of Kelpie.
That's a new one, isn't it?
I got Kelpie registered anyways. Be alright. Three, please. What do you do?
Look like it's in the mood for jokes. Save the witty banter for later.
That won't do. Truly.
Sense of self-awareness. I would expect no less from the Tempter. I resonate with that. Thou art I. And we're full. Let's see. Okay, suffer. Oh.
That's a new one, isn't it?
All right.
Okay.
The platform! We made it!
I'll come back to that later.
Now's our chance to use electric moves! Those are its weakness! Finish it.
Yeah! Captain
Kid! Baton pass.
Get it, huh? Yeah.
Pass the baton and follow up!
Persona!
You can aim for their weak spot.
Go down.
Keep up the pace. That's two enemies down for Joker.
There we go. We're done here.
All right.
That's all it takes for me. All right. The first move is ours.
An SP thing.
chance to strike. Go!
Flippin' Persona! Captain Kid!
You did it, Stone!
All yours!
Alright.
There!
Joker took one out! Alright!
Let's go!
Finish him!
Okay. No match for me.
There's a shadow. What do we do?
You run his ass over. That's what we do, Panther.
There's a dangerous one in there. Now we can move on to the next area.
Not quite yet. Gotcha.
Isn't an option. Don't use blast attack.
Disgraceful. Weapon persona!
We're on the ground! Nice going, Skull.
Why? You dare!
Archangel's with you.
I am thou. Thou art I.
Help out your boy. Help out your podge. There we are.
Yes! Victory!
A spectacular victory!
I'm digging these pools.
Okay.
Look at all I do. Look at all I do. Hold on. Wait a minute. Oh, man. Right. How about your partner?
We're done here. Let's go. A spectacular victory.
Okay.
We gotta change public opinion. For tonight, not for here, but I mean, memento for today.
Persona! Captain Kidd!
You did it, Skull!
Yeah! Let's go, Captain!
You did it, Skull!
Persona! Captain Kidd!
You're gonna need to feed it! Skull, give me more!
Alright. Let's talk.
Retreat!
Okay.
Stop
at once.
Me too. We need to get the hell out of here. That's it for today, you guys. Let
me see. Write something.
Well, not here, but we did pretty good today.
Do you need something? You'd like to read the compendium. You want to register it? You'd like to register this? Read here. The inmate needs our guidance.
Let's execute him! Now choose!
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Destruction.
Pretty tough. You okay with this?
Heck no.
What path do you want?
Ooh, Jack Frost. Alright.
You okay with this?
My boy.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
He learns Lucky Punch anyway, so I say give him a Garu.
It will receive a fraction of power. I see.
Hey, Frosty.
Fusion.
Matador. Easy way.
Let's execute him.
Let us begin the search.
Matador!
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
I'm rank 3, so. What is this thing, a 17? We'll fuse it after we get
finished
close to Matarame's.
Justine, you handle this.
Read here.
That kind of sucks.
Are you finished?
What?
It is time, inmate.
I should write something.
Mm-mm.
You're back. Yo.
Thanks.
Hey! Oh!
Now listen up.
What do you want to do?
Make sure you close up.
Wow!
Man, we are still oblivious. Dang.
Well then.
This is the best I can do.
It looks like you're attending school seriously.
Of course.
You also seem pretty close with Takamaki-san if you're both coming to school together. You just transferred here, though. I guess you two really click. I see. You seemed a lot closer than that yesterday morning. I heard she was a victim of Mr. Kamoshida. But was that all there was to it?
Really, Mother? Why are you stooping this low?
Clear everything
better
up.
Than us.
Goodbye.
You better than us, girl.
Ahem.
No.
Well, shall we begin?
Magistrate's patronage.
Do you know the answer?
Muromachi, the Kamakura, the Heian.
This is it.
Correct.
Ultimately executed. Oh. Tragic hero.
Nice going.
Oh, yeah. Oh, finally we are learned.
All right.
Well, we are going to work today. I got this part-time job. Y'all gonna leave me the hell alone. I'm trying to work. I need to make money. I kinda don't now, but I need to make money.
What do you wanna do? Are you?
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Count on me.
I appreciate it.
Wow.
Nice to meet you.
Nanami Shibuya.
So,
dang it, I forgot. No. Why you do this? Next to the company logo, man. It's obvious. Who doesn't know these things?
Good work today.
Hey!
So, dates that end with a 7. We gotta remember that.
Wanna head back?
We got a little bit of cash. Got our part-time job. We making differences out here. With our boys.
Now that you mention it.
What you got, Mishima? Spill the beans. It's going down.
Huh?
Mushroom Man, you gotta grow a spine. See, you ain't going on. I got stuff to do tonight. I can hit the red light district. You know they lying, right? It's not your fault, my guy.
Yeah. All right.
Boom. Confidence in yourself, Mishima. Ooh, that pollen, a stick.
Pretty rough.
Well, shall we begin?
Oh, hey. I forgot it is exam time. Let's get this over with, folks. Dun, 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 dun. Minamano no Yatsumi.
Ooh, we can do this.
Minamoto, you're a Tomo. You're a Tomo one. The week. For the underdog.
Yep.
Ahem.
Let's get started.
Cognition.
Ooh, we can do this.
Maps can you paint without any adjacent areas being the same color? Why does just like to say both.
Ooh, we can do this. Okay, class, let's get started.
Digital Devil Story.
Let's do this.
That's gotta be a femme fatale.
Ooh, we can do this.
Since that specific incident, many of you have voiced concerns that I could not bear to ignore. We believe the mental health of our student body is absolutely vital, so we've acquired the services of a therapist. The floor is yours, Doctor.
It's the new doc, huh?
Isn't he hot?
It's nice to meet you all.
Whoa, his voice is sexy.
My name is... My name is Takuto Maruki. Thank you for welcoming me to your school. No need to be formal with me, though. I'm just here to counsel anyone who's interested. You can even call me Doc, if that would help you feel more comfortable. Any assistance you need, I'll be... I guess I'm not really any good for helping with money problems. Thank you, Dr. Maruki.
It's terrible.
Yo. You ever expect this place to actually give a shit about our mental health?
No.
Well, our school's made national news. Maybe they figured they'd look even worse if they didn't do anything for us.
And Dr. what's his name?
Maruki.
Maruki.
Yeah, wasn't that guy just basically clowning it up on stage? You really think he'll do us any good?
Ryuji.
Hey there. Sakamoto-kun and Takamaki-san, right? And that must make you...
Why you know our names?
How do you know our names?
Well, I was informed of certain students before beginning my tenure here. Those that had, previous
interactions with Mr. Kamoshida.
It must have been especially tough for you after having just transferred here.
Yeah, that guy was an asshole. The thing I'd end up in a castle. Yeah, it was.
I can definitely believe that.
So, what do you want with us?
Ah, yes. I'd forgotten. I know I already offered my services to the student body earlier, but would you three be interested in counseling?
Nope, not at all.
No, not at all.
How's that surprising?
You were just a touch more emphatic about it than I'd expected. Ah, but if you come to my office, you can have free snacks. All you can eat would be nice, but there's still plenty to be had. So... how about it?
You had me at snacks, buddy. I'll be there. Tell me more of these snacks. Tell me more of these snacks. Holy snack.
Hey, don't
tell me more about these snacks.
To be frank, I've been explicitly ordered to provide counseling to the students directly involved with Mr. Kamoshida. It's in the school's interests. For its students.
Ah, the school's interest, huh?
I know that asking you to be open with a complete stranger like myself is a lot. Making this mandatory wouldn't do you any good either. Might as well turn it into a worthwhile experience. Ooh, I know. If you attend my counseling sessions, I'll teach you different ways to improve your mental acuity. Like ways to hone your concentration before exams, or not getting nervous on dates. How's that sound? There's also snacks.
Alright,
enough with the snacks.
So, which way are you leaning?
I'm gonna do it.
I guess it'd just be more trouble for us if we didn't go.
Yeah.
Really? Then, I guess it's a deal. I'll be in the nurse's office. Feel free to come by whenever it's convenient for you.
Well, we should get going.
Okay, I'll see you later. Thanks for taking my counseling into consideration.
No problem. You're gonna provide these free snacks now.
Now that we have a
deal, I'm not just signing up for this counseling without any snacks.
It's hard to believe an ordinary high school student could accomplish such grandiose heists. One would need a heart of steel, unaffected by outside influences, and prepared to act without hesitating.
You're damn right.
There has to be someone who helped strengthen your mental state. Sound like somebody you know?
Could be.
Give me a name.
No.
I am thou. It shall become the wings of rebellion that
breaketh thy chains of captivity.
With the birth of the counselor persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead.
The counselor persona? Lay consultants? That watcher was just joking. Is that real?
Alright.
Counselor.
So hold up, dude.
Sorry for keeping you like this.
Peace out, Doc.
Okay, quiet down.
Besides, he's got snacks. Wait a minute. You have snacks.
Yes. Welcome.
Would you care for a snack?
Well, shall we begin?
Yes.
Hmm.
Let me think.
Yeah. Quite. Careful, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna get going.
Damn, blowing up my phone. To view this guy as a sort of thing. Le Conseiller.
Example.
Kind of creeped me out here, buddy. Details.
Sorry.
Mm.
Well, thank you.
Ooh, nice.
All right. I know.
Are they not?
Now. All right.
Ooh.
Well, see you.
Man. Good night.
I'll just add this.
All right, folks. I think I am calling it a break tonight. You did pretty good. All right. Our last day of exams. Got a part-time job, and we're seeing the counselor. Isn't that exciting? Anyway, I am going to call it a night. Hope all of you stay safe during these times. Keep your health up. I hope all of you have a wonderful week. Chase your goals, follow your dreams. Remember, regardless of how dark it seems, it's always going to get better. This is Hermes Gambit, and I am signing out. Have a good night.